Alright guys, we just laid the hammer down on that hog, and he got in to 20 yards, and I'd been practicing a lot with my bow, and I felt confident, and it worked out just fine. He came in close enough to go for the headshot. I've always wanted to try a headshot with a bow, and that opportunity, I felt confident doing it, and I went for the headshot, and it dropped him like a sack of taters.